हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कोविड-19 हैज़ अगेन शोन इट्स अगली फेस। इट्स रीसरफेस्ड थ्रू आउट यूरोप। इन इंडिया टुडे फ्रेश लॉकडाउन वॉज इम्पोज्ड इन रायपुर सेक्शन 144 इन अ लॉट ऑफ सिटीज लाइक नोएडा एंड एजोल एंड इन राजस्थान मेनी प्लेसेस मुंबई। नो फ्रेश लॉकडाउन इज प्रपोज्ड एट द नेशनल लेवल, बट वन थिंग विच क्लियरली वरीड मी वॉज विल सी इफ एग्जाम्स be held in November this year. So in the May edition, we had this opt-out scheme and then someone filed a PIL in the Supreme Court. Finally, the CA Institute cancelled the exam. Now what is going to happen in November? We are just 1 month away and almost time for revision. Now in context of revision, I would like to tell you that An Academy is offering free revision classes for CA Final. Starting 23rd September for FR, for audit, for law, for SFM and costing. It's completely free. In 10 classes, they're going to teach you that entire syllabus. Now, so coming back to our topic, CA Final, CA IPCC, all of these exams are supposed to be held this November. Will they actually be held? So we had like 15 lakhs examinees register for NEET. It was held on the 13th of September with due precautions. Almost the government states that 85-95%, this kind of numbers, have taken the exams. CAT, for that matter, has been reprogrammed to 2 hours instead of 3 hours to ensure social distancing norms, to ensure that staggered entry and exit of candidates happens. In fact, in JEE exams, what I was reading was that even if you've got COVID, in special isolation centers, you will be allowed to take the exam because this is like a pandemic which was unexpected. They cannot be allowed to take a toll on the student life. In CA, we've already lost 6 months. A lot of students who've been appearing for exams again and again in the hope that this is going to be the final masterstroke for them. May went away. If November also gets washed out, it's going to be a big, big loss for them. International exams like CPA and CFA are now moving towards completely computer-based exams. What could the CA Institute do here? With the minimal kind of a cost structure, you really cannot think of computer-based exams. And you can't really increase the cost also because of the socio-economic class which really appears for this exam. So then, I am really worried in some way or the other. Will CF exams be held? Will they be postponed? Will they be held in a staggered manner? What exactly should happen? And I'm really worried with what has happened in Raipur today. So the outbreak, 1 lakh cases daily, agreed that the economic engine cannot shut down. But then with the rising infections, it's a matter of great concern. But yes, dear students, if you are preparing for CA Final or IPCC or foundation, please continue to study hard. I am sure God is going to show some way out for the exams. Thank you.